Magic has been restored to the kingdom. We have the pins. First visit.
Celebration.
Celebration.
Took me forever to get on, and I poked myself.
Oh, and now here we go again.
Mine is more. We'll go up more.
Yeah.
Where?
I love the mayor. He's just adorable. The sweetest.
He's adorable.
Little oldest man. Sometimes he does the morning show, and sometimes it's just a citizen. That's true if you want.
Yeah.
Bye for now.
All right, here's the castle up close now. Here's them.
We're gonna head over to the mine train. We got our first fast pass there. And then we'll probably just figure out from there.
There she is.
We're going on the mine train. We have a fast pass, luckily. And there's Winnie the Pooh.
We can do that next after this.
Yeah, probably won't be
good. It's not too crowded. I've seen it worse. So that's not bad.
Normally, as soon as it's like a really crowded, like a 5 minute or 7 minute or 100 minute. It's like that often.
Thank you. He was holding a red card, but we didn't get the red card.
All right. Red card is a gift.
Okay, I definitely like the idea of fast pass.
Yes.
Because at least they have stuff, but yeah.
And once we use all three, we can make more for the day.
Okay.
So we could try to get one for Splash Mountain for later, once we use Big Thunder, which I think is at 4. Oh, we have to remember at like 2 or something, like after we are guests, we should go to Main Street for the parade.
Right.
And get a spot. Oh, I can already feel the cool air.
Yeah.
Alright, do you want us the next now on this one?
Thank you.
rollercoaster. That was cool! I saw Jen and Scott from Happiest Vlog, so if they watch this, I'm gonna tweet them. And I go, it's Jen and Scott, and I'm pretty sure Scott was recording, so that'd be me. And then I told Hope, so.
That's true.
Now we're going on Winnie the Pooh.
It's still 25, but that's
yeah, that's not bad.
You can sit with Natalie and I'll film.
Okay, well, we're gonna be in the same teapot.
I'll just sit in the back one.
Okay. Teapot, same honey pot. Here we go. She got the red card.
What does this mean?
Wow, I can't believe that was your first ever roller coaster. That's so exciting.
All right, we'll see you on Pooh.
We abandoned Pooh, even though we love Pooh, but
yeah,
it's down.
Yeah, we time to go on Pooh.
Yeah.
How long can we meet Pooh and Tigger?
I like that Tigger isn't like subtle orange. He's just fluorescent orange.
Me too. So
sure.
I can get all of us?
Oh, duh.
So we're heading to Adventureland now. We're going to try to see Tiki Room so we get a nice cool air. Maybe get a Dole Whip. I want a Dole Whip.
Yeah, I'm feeling a little low. Pineapple ice cream.
What else we could do? Oh, we might do Pirates over there, and we have a fast pass for Jungle Cruise. It's really cute in Christmas time. Oh!
Oh, that's so hard. Do you want to hop on his line?
That's all right.
If anything,
live action is my thing.
Yeah, you're right.
It's still cute. It's still cute.
The Christmas Jungle Cruise is really cute and cool because it's called the Jingle Cruise. And like,
rename all the boats.
Yeah, all the boats are renamed to something Christmassy, and like the animals are playing with like Christmas gifts. It's really cute.
Wearing like Santa hats.
Yeah. What? Oh yeah, it's cute. Alright, we are gonna go try to see the Tiki Room, and then we'll see you then. Of course.
I see him.
My little bear prince.